As a Gold Star mother, my son gave his life for acts of terrorism. Do you still believe that the acts of terrorism are done with a self-proclaimed Islamic religious motives? And if you do, why do you still refuse to use the term Islamic terrorist?
What I have been careful about when I describe these issues is to make sure that we do